America prepares for another attack on the stratosphere with a brand new type of plane. Designed for taking photographs at enormous heights, it has an observation cabin completely enclosed with shatterproof glass. The pusher propeller that drives the machine at more than 200 miles per hour is set at the back so as not to interfere with the view. And of course, the pilot has electric heating, an oxygen supply, and all modern conveniences. And now hold your seats as he pulls her nose down, and this strange-looking ship dives down on our camera like an angry hornet.